In 2010, a team of scientists discovered the fossilized remains of a forest beneath the Antarctic ice. The fossils, which are thought to be around 90 million years old, provide insights into the ancient climate of Antarctica. The discovery was made in the Transantarctic Mountains, which run across the continent from coast to coast. The fossils were found in a layer of sandstone that was part of a now buried river system. The river system, which existed during the late Cretaceous period, carried sediment from the mountains to the coast. The sediment was then deposited in a delta, where the forest grew. The forest was made up of a mix of conifers and broadleaf trees. The conifers were similar to modern-day monkey puzzles and the broadleaf trees were related to the southern beech. The scientists were able to identify the plants by studying the fossilized leaves and cones. The discovery of the fossilized forest is significant because it shows that Antarctica was once a much warmer place. During the late Cretaceous period, the continent was located near the equator and had a mild climate. The forest would have been able to grow because of the warmth and the presence of a large river system. The discovery also provides insights into the history of the Earth's climate. The late Cretaceous period was a time of high atmospheric carbon dioxide levels, which helped to keep the planet warm. The discovery of the fossilized forest in Antarctica suggests that the continent was able to support a diverse ecosystem even with high carbon dioxide levels. The fossils also show that the ancient Antarctica was home to a diverse array of life. In addition to the trees, the scientists found fossilized leaves, seeds, and insects. The insects include beetles, moths, and flies. These fossils show that the forest supported a wide range of animals, including pollinators and herbivores. The discovery of the fossilized forest in Antarctica is also important because it helps to fill a gap in our understanding of the ancient world. The continent has been covered in ice for the last 34 million years, which has made it difficult to study its past. The discovery of the fossilized forest provides a glimpse into Antarctica's past and helps to shed light on the continent's role in the history of the Earth's climate. This discovery also has important implications for the current climate change. The discovery of fossilized forest beneath the Antarctic ice shows that the continent was once able to support a diverse ecosystem even with high carbon dioxide levels. This suggests that the Earth's climate may be more resilient than we thought, and that life on Earth may be able to adapt to the changes caused by human activity. In conclusion, the discovery of a fossilized forest beneath the Antarctic ice in 2010 provides new insights into the ancient climate of Antarctica and the history of the Earth's climate. It also has important implications for our understanding of the resilience of life on Earth and the current climate change. Further research on this discovery will provide more information on ancient Antarctica, and how it can help us understand the past, present, and future of our planet. One of the most intriguing aspects of the discovery is that it indicates that Antarctica was once a part of the supercontinent Gondwana. During the late Cretaceous period, Antarctica was located near the equator and was part of a large landmass that also included South America, Africa, India, and Australia. The discovery of a forest in Antarctica suggests that the climate on Gondwana was much warmer and wetter than previously thought. The discovery of the fossilized forest also has important implications for our understanding of the evolution of plants. The conifers and broadleaf trees that were found in the forest are not closely related to any living plants in Antarctica today. This suggests that the plants that lived in Antarctica during the late Cretaceous period were a distinct group that evolved in isolation. The discovery of these fossils provides new insights into the evolution of plants in Antarctica and the Southern Hemisphere. The discovery of the fossilized forest also has important implications for our understanding of the movement of landmasses. The Transantarctic Mountains, where the fossils were found, were formed by tectonic activity. The movement of the landmasses, known as plate tectonics, caused the mountains to rise and the forest to be buried. The discovery of the fossils in the mountains provides new insights into the tectonic history of Antarctica and the Southern Hemisphere. The fossilized forest also provide important information about the past climate change. During the Cretaceous period, the Earth's climate was much warmer than it is today. This was due to high levels of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, which trapped heat from the sun. The discovery of the fossilized forest in Antarctica suggests that even with high levels of carbon dioxide, life on Earth was able to thrive. This has important implications for our understanding of the current climate change and the potential for life on Earth to adapt to changes in the atmosphere. The discovery of the fossilized forest in Antarctica is also important for the study of paleoecology. The fossils provide new insights into the ancient ecosystems of Antarctica and the Southern Hemisphere. The scientists were able to identify the plants and animals that lived in the forest and study their relationships with each other. This information can be used to reconstruct the ancient ecosystems and understand how they were affected by changes in the climate. In conclusion, the discovery of a fossilized forest beneath the Antarctic ice in 2010 provides new insights into the ancient climate of Antarctica and the history of the Earth's climate. It also has important implications for our understanding of the evolution of plants, the movement of landmasses, the resilience of life on Earth, and the past climate change. The discovery is a significant contribution to the field of Earth science and will continue to be studied for many years to come. The research that is being done in Antarctica is crucial for understanding the past and predicting the future of our planet, and this discovery is a great example of how important it is. The discovery of the fossilized forest also has important implications for our understanding of the biogeography of Antarctica. Biogeography is the study of the distribution of plants and animals across the Earth. The discovery of the fossilized forest suggests that Antarctica was once part of a much larger landmass and that plants and animals were able to migrate to and from the continent. This information can be used to reconstruct the biogeographic history of Antarctica and the Southern Hemisphere. The discovery of the fossilized forest also has important implications for our understanding of the diversity of life on Earth. The fossils provide new insights into the ancient ecosystems of Antarctica and the Southern Hemisphere. The scientists were able to identify a wide range of plants and animals that lived in the forest, including conifers, broadleaf trees, insects, and seeds. This information can be used to study the diversity of life on Earth and how it has changed over time.